This one is a male mud crab. The easy way to tell the difference is this little flap area underneath. On the female, it is a different shape and a different size. Shape. That's a triangle. Okay, now when we hold on to this mud crab, we must hold on to it with two hands at all times. If you let go with one hand, he will come round and get hold of you. And when we pass him to the next person, please make sure they've got hold of it with two hands before you let go. Otherwise, one of you will be going to hospital and I'll be going to court.
Không, 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 không